I got a tip for you.
If you want your realism to be more realistic, more holistic, more complete, as you draw the back, visualize the front, just as a sculptor does.
Give it a try.